So this is tail whip without using my arms, my elbows to move it. So this is just my hips controlling it, my ass is a stronger one, the other side. And now I'm going to use my elbows and not my hips. So in the same breath, if I was to walk to get the natural rhythm of a tail. So here we go.